think that because this is why everybody's holding it back, is that it started well before that. Well before that. I remember when they sent out the infrared satellite. When they sent that out, it found something. Well, outside of our heading towards us. A small star, dead dwarf star, this is what I was telling you, with numerous planets inside it. But he picked it up because he's infrared. He can see a lot further than Hubble. All of a sudden, quiet. But this is back in 2000. This is back in 2000. This was way back in 2000, so everybody said, took it. Now they started, it took various photographs, so it was moving. One day it's here, next day it's here.
So what about, why that star can do this stuff?
It's not doing this stuff. It's coming in an orbit of its own. Why is it doing it? We're due for a change. A lot of people think that it's like we go through ages. We've been through the ice age, we've been through the floods.
I think there's
a new age now. We're coming into the new age. I think this is where we jump to. There's a few scientists, one of them is Zechariah Sitchin, and he feels that when we get through whatever's supposed to be. It's like what happened back in 1950. What happened from 1950, from 1960, from 1960 to 1980, we jumped 100 years, Kadima.
Technology.
Okay. Everything.
Yeah, but
technology.
It's not connect. Yeah, but it's not connect with the Earth itself. I mean,
it's got a lot to do with it because we found out what's out there.
Okay.
We found out how to think. We found out how to get to the fucking moon. We found out how to get to Mars.
Machon,
we found out there was a lot of things.
Effect,
I mean, it's come from.
It's not effect.
This is man. This is man.
Earth, like,
this is man itself. But they're doing that from history. They knew something. And they knew something was going to change. How the fuck did we get from 1960 to 1980 and then all of a sudden we saw a fucking telephone? Talking on the fucking streets, we're talking over here, so that's another step. Now they're saying this one here that's supposed to be coming, this is going to be 1,000 years, Kadima, which is going to be better for us, which is going to put us back in history of like what the Mayans were talking about before. What the Mayans were talking
Mayan
about.
Mayan knows, I think, something we don't know.
They were taught things. You can't tell me a fucking tribal fucking race like this can build something like what they built, can understand the stars a lot better than us. At what we know now,
they know before.
They knew 4,000 fucking years ago.
Somebody had.
Somebody had to tell them. They got the writings and everything else like this on the walls and on their plates that they've written and everything else. Like they got small little men sitting inside a spacecraft.
Somebody helped them, I'm sure. There was
you can't. Yeah, but you can't.
You see all the pictures they have in caves everywhere in the world. The pictures of.
Why?
He draw a picture of someone with fucking antenna on his head and he sit inside something.
Maybe they're sick and tired of drawing cows.
Yeah, but to draw this stuff.
Maybe they're sick and tired of drawing cows. They needed a little bit of inspiration.
I think it's. Once before.
I'm telling you, if they did that just through imagination.
Nah, no,
they had a good fucking imagination. These guys.
Why didn't draw fucking naked
women?
Why
not draw? Why not draw? Line up fucking thing.
Yeah.
Drive a car. Fred Flintstone days.
In the Bible, if you read one of the famous stories about like a prayer. Would you leave me? It's right down like Yao go inside this. They write down Bible call it would you still call it this sometimes we'll go and blow with all the fire.
Chariots of fire. Running up into
the sky. Why? I mean, and there's so many stories. I mean, why somebody write this
I
thing?
I couldn't explain the chariot.
They call this vehicle a chariot, but it's a thing. They took this down. I mean, I think they have a lot of visitors. 1,000 years ago. Even knew your name. Now we don't have it. We don't see them. And I
wanted to give you maybe they took it.
No. I think this. But then you came back after leaving me one time. Don't try to help. I knew that the heartache would
stop. Whatever, we are still primitive. It's still a primitive race. Like a
the third this world, is what the third world is still primitive.
They don't want to be. They don't want to get the. To the future.
I think right? The third world don't have money to be the future. If you go to India, you see all the kids dying to drive a car or to have
something. I think people are saying that.
No, but I can't. I'm dead for the rest of my life because it's not gonna last.
And I had all these fucking imaginations. After about a few days, I got more interested. Not what if, what would. No? Because you have so many different areas that are explaining to you this is going to happen, and then you're going to do this. This is going to happen. I saw a diagram. Of what they can. Actually, this thing about Nibiru, it's a Nibiru is one singular planet. He's followed with six other planets. Five of them are about the same size as our own planet. Okay, he's the biggest one of them. They say he's about a little bit bigger than Jupiter, our own planet in our solar system. And they're floating around a dwarf sun. I say a brown dwarf sun, it's a dead star, but there's a lot of energy still coming out from it. No heat, just a lot of energy. And because it's coming on an optical thing, it's not even coming near us. It was here millions and millions and millions of years ago. This is a planet, so-called planet, that started our own world off. So-called. Now, because of the smash that it did, one of the moons hit it, and blah, 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 and he left one of his moons to be our moon. And a lot of stories like this. Put it on another course to Loma Fu. He can't come back and smash us. I said, what's happening now? He's behind the sun. He's going to come up behind the sun. He's going to come in between Jupiter and Saturn. And then fuck off again.
It's hard to say. I mean, you just you look
but
on with
they're
an
coming between Jupiter.
Is that
listen, you got the new lines. Got a fiery line starting to build up on Jupiter.
A little startled, but what a fantastic spectacle!
Have a look. You got new photos of Jupiter. You got this fucking line, is it? What the fuck's happening here?
Somebody built. How many movies here? Fuck.
What happened in Tokyo? Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. I'm being told not to. I'm being told to get under the table.
Yeah.
As soon as get under the table, and then, Jesus fucking Christ.
Nah, you see this guy, okay. Sitting on YouTube.
He didn't know what to fucking do.
Yeah, so she goes fucking nuts.